Good morning and happy December. Boy, we've got a mild start to our month. Weather impacts for the remainder of the week. Can't believe it's already Wednesday. I feel like this week is kind of flying by, especially after the holidays last week. No weather impacts for today. We are still on track for record warmth for tomorrow. And as we look at our Friday, we do have a chance for some light showers and a few isolated thunderstorms Friday night. It is a passing cold front and cooler conditions by Saturday, a little bit more seasonably appropriate. This morning on radar, you've seen some green on there. We haven't seen this active radar in quite some time, and that rain will continue to push just off to our east, so we will stay precipitation-free. But what we are seeing is a big drop in temperatures. Very impressive. You could see where that fine line is as that cold front stalled out, so it's really impacting those morning temperatures as you're getting out the door. Here in our area and down in McAllister, feeling very nice, but if you're up in Bartlesville, completely different story. There are some light showers going through Joplin over into Miami. Those are breaking apart. I'm not expecting a lot of this to make it to the ground surface given our temperatures and those relative humidity values at this time. This cold front will push just off to the east. What we will be some pleasant northwesterly winds as we head into the afternoon. And you know what I love about those northwest winds and warmer temperatures? It makes it feel a lot more pleasant out there as we go throughout the day today. Live look using our South Tulsa camera. We're so happy to have you. Again, it's December 1st, and we're starting off at 51. We would love these temperatures that we're having right now as daytime highs. Winds are remaining out of the south here, just in the central portion of the area. Off to our west, we're seeing those north winds, so we're split with those temperatures, and we're divided this morning. 48 down in Broken Arrow. Good morning. 46 over in Inola. There are those northwest winds. I have not had to change this title all week long. Warm and sunny. It's continuing for today. No big changes. Temperatures heading into those upper 60s. In most locations, some lower 70s are expected. As we look towards our overnight lows, returning to those 40s, but southwest winds return tomorrow. Highs, 77. Huge jump in those temperatures. If we hit that 77, we will break our record, which was 76, set back in 2012. All eyes on tomorrow. Gosh, it's still so hard to believe it's December. It's almost been like Christmas time in July. Let's pull to your time saver traffic as we're looking at those areas.